It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn, don't!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
Arno, go after this one!
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
Mind the drop.
Shall we?
Arno, go after this one!
Yeah! It's you and me!
He's all yours, Arno!
Yeah! I'll be quick!
Caesar?
Hiding there, are we?
No.
Arno, go after this one!
Of course. She's been a thorn in their side for years now.
Because she stinks.
Why do we care about smugglers? Those rats are killing thousands.
I'm not even sure the Count knows how serious this is.
That's a lot of men for a few smugglers.
The Count's a man of order. A goddamn asshole. But he's disappeared. Who knows where, like the coward he is.
You don't like him much.
We hate each other.
He's all yours, Arno.
You've lost. Those fools must be over.
You can hide from me.
Arno, go after this one.
It's you and me.
have a look.
We're in their path.
I know you're over here.
He's coming this way.
With me! We have trespassed!
Yeah! Arno, take care of him!
Intruders!
One sec.
I was meant to him!
He's all yours, Arno.
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Than Guyenne.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please. Up we go.
All right.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
It's just a boat. It's called Laraskas. That fish is bad luck. Everything's bad luck with you.
Come on. Keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Laraskas. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Thank you.
Rascasses! Stay alert! Killed like a dog. I'll punish whoever did this!
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him, get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Open up! Open up!
Got you! You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't need you alone!
We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
So, that's the Rascas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Hugo!
I'm here! It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes! No, it's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
Sophia!
here! I think they fluffed the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look. Like you much?
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Arno, take care of it.
Let's go. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
That thing.
Yes.
Shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will. Boots ready.
Good shot.
Safe to go!
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
Right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should.
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it. Yes, get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
What's going on?
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna! I'm a pirate!
all right. I've got you.